This is Bilal Abdul Karim from On The Ground News, and I am not coming to you at this time as a representative of On The Ground News. I'm coming to you as an average person here in besieged Aleppo. We may not be able to send any more messages as regime forces push closer and closer. The airstrikes become more intense, if there's even such a thing as that. And so this might be close to, if not the last communication.